16th October, every year sets aside to commemorate World Food Day. As in preparation for this year's World Food Day, the federal government has reiterated its commitment to addressing the challenges that befall the smallholder farmers, which includes insecurity. President Muhammadu Buhari, represented by the Minister of Agriculture and Rural Development, Mohamed Abubakar, disclosed ways to ensure food security for the country. Captain Television, Benedict Oku reports.
The World Food Day on 16th of October is celebrated annually worldwide to commemorate the founding of the Food and Agriculture Organization in 1945. Over the last years, Nigeria has celebrated the event with the National Agricultural Foundation of Nigeria and the All Farmers Association of Nigeria as partners. At the 2021 National Agricultural Show, in preparatory for this year's 2021 World Food Day, President Muhammadu Buhari, represented by the Minister of Agriculture and Rural Development, Mohamed Abubakar, highlighted some of the policies that were adopted to ensure food security in Nigeria. He, however, disclosed his commitment to addressing the challenges that befall the smallholders farmers in Nigeria.
In an effort to diversify the economy, federal government has continued in its renewed focus on the agricultural sector, developed an array of policies, strategies, and programs, notably among which is the Agricultural Promotion Policy, the Green Alternative, with the Anchor Borrowers Program initiative, and ban on the importation of some agro commodities. I would like to reiterate, and it is clear from the foregoing, that if the agriculture sector must be made more productive and food system sustainable, we must be prepared to invest massively in the sector and to rise the call and to rise to the call against looming food crisis, as already predicted by the World Bank, FAO, and AFDB, and other key actors on food and agriculture.
The governor of Nasarawa State, Abdullahi Sule, noted that Nigeria is endowed to be at the forefront of food production. He, however, pinpointed programs running in the state meant to address the farmers' herders' clashes and to improve food production.
We are also aware that the livestock subsector has been threatened as a result of the farmers' herders' crisis, just as was mentioned by the chairman earlier. And for us in Nasarawa State, we are not excluded. This course of action informed the establishment of the National Livestock Transformation Plan, which is aimed at addressing the crisis, ensures food security, and enhance agricultural productivity in the country. One promise I will make to you, Honorable Minister, is that the governors of Northern Nigeria believe in agriculture, and we believe that collectively, we must transform agriculture for the future of this country.
President of Farmers Association of Nigeria, Kabir Ibrahim, reiterated the association's commitment to support the federal government in achieving food security in Nigeria.
Often hereby commit to partnering with all stakeholders in the agriculture space to attain the much desired food security in Nigeria by getting all farmers and the various farmer associations to coalesce and to speak with one voice. I hereby reiterate Apple's commitment to the reinvigoration of the nation's food system by committing to the recently launched Constructive Global Food System Dialogue, launched by the UN Secretary General, His Excellency Antonio Guterres, on 23rd September 2021 during UNGA in New York.
Chairman House Committee on Agri-Production, Muntiri Dandose, thanked Mr. President for banning food imports. He, however, noted the legislative arm under the leadership of Lawal will work in boosting food production in Nigeria.
We want to sincerely thank the President and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari, for banning importation of food. We produce what we eat. I want to reassure that the legislature, under the chairmanship of our distinguished senator, will do all we could to boost our agricultural life in terms of good legislation.
The smallholder farmers are the reason for the gathering in order to appreciate their effort in increasing agricultural products. In order to make Nigeria's food system sustainable, there is every need to pay more attention to smallholder farmers who are for now the engine room of production.